There comes a time in every boy's life where he has to venture outside of his home and buy a new automobile. And today is that day for me.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog. Today, Rebecca and I are taking one of our final trips of any significance in my 18-year-old Ford Escort. We are on our way to the Ford dealership to pick up a new car. I've had this shitbox for as long as I've been able to drive. It used to be my grandmother's before me. She bought it new in the summer of 1992. It is an 18-year-old car. The transmission is slipping. It has just under 90,000 miles. It's old. It's beat up. And I actually made a whole video all about how beat up and how big of a shitbox this car is on the JPizzle channel last year for a contest Conan O'Brien was holding. So if you'd like to check out that video and just see the details of why this car sucks and why I'm interested in buying a new one, click this link here or the first one down below. So bottom line, this car is old and I want to get a new one. And I felt like, all right, eventually I'm going to buy a new one at some point. But then I got involved in the Ford Fiesta movement earlier this year, which, if you haven't heard, was this thing I did for Ford. I got to test drive their Fiesta for 5 months. And at the end of it, they gave me a coupon off of a new Ford car. And it expires at the end of this year. So I figured if I'm going to buy a new car in the next, like, 12 months, I might as well do it while I have this coupon. So we're going to use that coupon and buy a new car. And also, like I said, the transmission seems to be slipping on this Escort, so I really want to get this new car before Thanksgiving, because we're going to be doing a lot of driving the next few days, going up and down the, you know, Massachusetts Turnpike, and I don't want a car that doesn't shift into second gear. That's just dangerous. For no particular reason other than the fact that it's like the cheapest car Ford makes, we're actually going to get a Ford Fiesta. And it's not because I drove the Fiesta in the movement for 5 months and I really enjoyed the car. But I mean, I would much rather have like a Mustang or a Ford Edge, but those all start at like $50,000. They're expensive cars. So I figured, you know, I don't drive too much. I'd rather get a smaller car with good mileage and something kind of cheap. So we ended up going right back to the Fiesta. All right, so I can actually see the dealership's right up here on the left. So we're gonna pull in and hopefully they have our car ready, cleaned, and we can drive away with it, hopefully within the next 3 hours. Okay, so we're at the dealership now. So where do you think it is? I kind of want to look around and find the car in the lot before we actually...
I think it's in the lot.
You don't think so? You don't think they're stashing it back here?
No, it's gonna be inside. Oh, is that it?
That's nice looking, huh?
Yeah, I really like the color.
That color is hot.
I thought it was gonna be ugly, but it's like...
It's not yellow at all. It's definitely like a gold color.
Yeah, I like it. It's cool.
Too bad it's all rainy out. So we're waiting for our dealership friend to return with the documents because a coupon I'm using for the Fiesta movement was when I lived in Quincy. So he needed proof of residence in Quincy, and I forgot to get that. Luckily, Becca in her, you know, purse of many tricks, it's like Mary Poppins over here. She just pulled it up. Boom, here's an electric bill from 6 months ago. You just had him with you. What else do you have in there?
Paint samples?
Paint samples?
I have so many cool dads. I'm like the next MacGruber.
The next MacGruber?
Could save the world, Chris Bag.
That's good. That's good. All right. So we're waiting for him to get back, and then we're going to, I don't know, I guess pay for it. I don't know how this works. Cool. Okay. So after a very, very long, I think 2 hours,
we are finally
sitting in our new car. Very familiar, of course. It's the same car we had for 5 months, except this one is the yellow blaze in color. We got it equipped with a moonroof, and we also got the sedan, not the hatchback. So a little bit different than what we're used to, but I really like it. I just wish the process didn't take, you know, 3 hours.
It's like buying a house.
It is. There's so much paperwork to sign. Since Rebecca feels safer driving a car that works, she's going to take the Fiesta home, and I'm going to be stuck with the Escort. And then we're gonna go out to eat and see a movie. So let's go do that, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm back in the Escort, and I'm trying to, you know, get out of this parking lot so the two of us and the two cars can go home. And this is what I'm talking about. This is the problem we have with the Escort. Just watch this. Ready? I'll try to start the car. And then you don't. And look, and then it just dies. Like, this is why we got a new car, because this thing's a piece of shit. Maybe it did it. Oh, it died again. That's kind of my point, is that this car is a piece of shit, and I'm very glad that this is likely the last time I'll have to drive it and of any significant distance. All right, let's try this again, you son of a bitch. I gotta use my other hand. I'm starting here. Come on, you bastard. Oh, fuck. Oh. All right. Well, I'll turn the camera off and I'll keep trying, all right? I'm sure I'll get it eventually.
Look, there's the new car. You can see it.
My hand's in the way. No, you can't.
Okay, so we're back at the house real quick just to pick up a few things. I just wanted to point something out. When we did the Fiesta movement so many months ago, we did a live concert event, and Ford sent us some big banners to hang at the concert. After the show was over, I was like, I'll just keep these. I've had them hanging up in my garage ever since. And up until today, when I owned a Fiesta again, those looked kind of goofy. But now that I have a Fiesta, I can park one next to the Fiesta Movement sign, and I don't look like an idiot anymore. So holding on to things for 7 months, sometimes you are rewarded with your decisions. Or you end up on an A&E television show about why you're a wacko.
All right, so now I'm actually taking my first ride in the Fiesta, and you know, it's like an old pair of shoes. Like, I'm right back at home.
We're on our way now to the movies. And also to Bugaboo Creek for dinner. These headlights are wicked. They actually work. It's so refreshing to be able to see through my windshield at night.
Well, as expected, the food at Bugaboo Creek was pretty delicious. We had ourselves a good dinner, and then quickly headed over across the parking lot just in time for the 8:30 showing of Unstoppable with Denzel Washington and Chris Pine. And I don't want to tell you how the movie was, good or bad, because that is what tomorrow's premiere episode of Movie Night will be all about. So hope you tune in and watch that. That'll be on the main JPizzle 1122 channel. But after watching the movie, we got back in the brand new car and headed home. We finally got to park it in the garage. And I think it looks quite nice. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed this episode of John's Adventure Vlog. My name is John, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.